Hey guys, welcome back to Alto Aquazone with another episode. In this video, I'm going to show you the extract of all the Tarapurwala Aquarium videos that I have made in the past. So stay tuned till the end of the video. This is a tunnel aquarium of Tarapurwala Aquarium, Mumbai. This aquarium is made by Ottekar Fisheries. This aquarium is made in such a way that it looks like a tunnel. There is a lot of fish in this. For an example, you can see all the Molo angels schooling around. So guys, right now I am in monster fish section. So this fish is called alligator gar fish, and there are somewhere around 5 to 10 alligator gars in this aquarium. These alligator gars are somewhere around 2 to 3 feet in length. These are very hardy fish. As you can see just by the scales, they are called as monster fish also because they grow very fast. They grow somewhere around 5 to 6 feet in height, as I have heard. So the patterns on this alligator gars are so mesmerizing to watch. Guys, I'm sorry for the flashlight turned on because the lights in the aquarium are not so bright enough. And there is so much darkness in the aquarium right now, so it's hard to shoot a clear video. So please bear with me. And moving on to another fish. So guys, these fishes are called by many names. For an example, iridescent sharks, pangasius, etc. So there are somewhere around 8 iridescent sharks in this aquarium, along with an massive arowana fish. These fishes are looking very healthy. I don't know why my camera is not focusing. Yeah, it's back to life. So there is an arowana in this aquarium, which is somewhere around 1.5 feet to 2 feet in length, I guess. It is looking very healthy. And all the other fish are also looking very healthy and fat. So moving on to another batch. These fishes are also called as iridescent shark, but they are a platinum version of them. Along with them, there are many beautiful koi in this aquarium right now. At present, the iridescent shark is somewhere around 2 to 3 feet, I guess. They are looking pretty much healthy and fat. The platinum version is so beautiful as compared to the normal one. And the koi are also very beautiful in this aquarium. There are somewhere around 5 to 10 koi in this aquarium along with iridescent shark. Guys, please bear with the flashlight. As you guys can see, there is so much darkness in this aquarium, so it's hard to focus too. So let's move on to another fish. This fish is called flower on fish. It is a Kampha variety. The pearls on this flower on is very beautiful. These fish require a separate tank as they are very aggressive towards another fish. They are very beautiful. So moving on to next flower on. That is a golden based flower on. As I already told, these fishes are very aggressive towards other fish, so they require a separate tank of them. This fish is called a golden based flower on. As you guys can see, the specifications on the body is slightly golden and pink. So guys, right now I am in reptile section, and these turtles are called red eared sliders. These turtles are very common turtles, and in India they are sold by many pet shops to the hobbyist. So guys, as you can see, these turtles are under a basking area, absorbing the heat that is coming from the light right now. And some of them are on basking area and some of them are swimming under the basking area. Look at this guy chilling, just absorbing the heat that is coming from the light right now. Heat is very necessary for them too. They can't be in water every time, so it's necessary to absorb the heat. It is required for their body to function. So moving on to another fish. These fishes are called as tiger Oscars, and there are many types of Oscar. For example, albino tiger, red fire Oscar, copper Oscar, lemon Oscar, etc. The setup of this aquarium is so beautifully made and it's so mesmerizing to watch. So these fishes are very aggressive fish. So moving on to another fish, that is cichlids. So there are two varieties of cichlids in this aquarium right now. For example, banana cichlids that are yellow in color, and jewel cichlids which are orange in color, that are back in the aquarium, as you guys can see. So, and apart from cichlids, there are also a variety of clown loaches in this aquarium. So the setup is so beautifully made that cichlids can hide in the rocks. So moving on to another fish, this fish is called lionfish, and it is a saltwater fish. It is a very beautiful fish, and the spikes on this fish is very dangerous, because if you get stung by these spikes, it will create a lot of problem to you. So moving on to some other cool stuff. So this is a totally different section in Tarapurwal Aquarium. The starfishes, the seashells are kept in a cabinet for viewers to view. There are many different weird stuffs present in here right now. For an example, the squids or octopus, the seahorses kept in a container for the viewers to view. These all are dead specimens. So I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and press the bell icon so that you get notified every time I do upload all this amazing stuff. Thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day.